still strutting along the boards. Not loose. Manson plays it back. Kucherov's got it. The dangerous Kucherov shot off the leg. Gets it again. Broke his stick. And a chance for McKinnon to clear. And he does. And this one slowly down the ice. And no icing. Hedman can't believe it. 2 dozen seconds to go. Hedman slowly ahead. To the red line over on that left wing for Pilat. He's forced out. And it comes back in. And back is Steven Stamkos. Back in his own zone, chased by McCarr. The dynasty will be denied. And a new legacy begins. They've reached the summit. And the Avalanche are 2022 Stanley Cup champions.